This is the Sprolink NeoLIVE R2 video switcher. It has a built-in multi-viewer, two assignable video outputs, four HDMI inputs, pan tilt zoom control, two stereo analog inputs and outputs, a bunch of video effects and a T-bar to control them, and a chroma key built in. And with R2 in its name, this means that this could definitely be the switcher you've been looking for.